This is what the signal looks like without any metal there. Rather than a nice clean decay, there's kind of like an odd ringing that seems to happen when the coil turns off. So that's with the metal far away. And the metal's coming closer, closer, closer. That's kind of more the graph that I would have expected. So the closer I bring the metal, seems like the longer it takes to decay. So it's kind of working.